guys. Today, we're going to talk to you about the word patience.
You know, waiting for a train to go, waiting for a bus to come.
You know, waiting for your mum.
Waiting for the tuck shop line.
Waiting for the toilet. We all need to go.
Let's investigate this more closely.
We're going to be using the dictionary to find out what patience means.
It's gonna take. Found it. Agent.
Patience. Patient means to wait calmly without complaining.
Calmly? Mm-hmm. To wait calmly? This is a calm face.
Hey, you didn't complain.
Because I took a big breath.
Let's see where we can show patience at school.
And in other situations. Putting rubbish in the bin.
I wish people could put rubbish in the bin.
The bin is right here. Put it in.
Waiting for a turn.
Waiting for a teacher.
Looking after your own things.
Waiting for the playground to open.
Stop! There's no teacher around!
Being patient at the tuck shop.
Breaking news here at the Marymount Newsroom.
Angry faces have been seen.
It's really busy here at the Marymount Newsroom.
I can't believe that.
No way.
So,
I can't believe they're doing this.
Angry faces have been seen. How are we going to stop them?
I don't know.
All we need is just a little patience.
Thank you. Sport with Toby.
Toby
and Matt
are reporting here for Sport at Marymount.
I've got a hero that I'll follow to the end.
Now to the weather with Flynn.
The stormy clouds have cleared.
I'm Flynn Anderson. Stay classy, Marymount.
We were finished!
Said woman, take it slow.